How you doing, guys? So today what we're going to make is a nice healthy breakfast option. This is high fiber, it's low GI, so it's going to keep your blood sugars nice and level throughout the day. It's basically a whole wheat banana pancake. It's less than 100 calories per portion. Don't be afraid to make a big batch of these to last you a week. You can also freeze these and take them out as you need them. So here we go.